Tonight, voters chose the judges for two major elections in Northeast Louisiana. NBC 10's Maria Jones caught up with candidates who came out on top in today's top story.
Connor, Raven, the judges' races were some of the biggest races in the midterm election, with thousands of voters coming out to support each candidate.
Incumbent Judge Jimbo Stevens won the Second Circuit Court of Appeals seat over Judge Sharon Marchman. Stevens took home the victory with more than 10,000 votes.
I get to do a job I truly love, and I'm thankful to the people for giving me that opportunity, and it really means everything to me and to my family. There's no comparison in qualifications. I'm not speaking ill of Ms. Marchman, because she has been a good juvenile judge, but this is not juvenile court. This is the Court of Appeal.
State Representative Marcus Hunter claiming the title of 4th Judicial District Judge. The race was a close call between Hunter and Monroe Circuit Judge Aisha Clark, with Hunter receiving 53% of the votes. He says he's ready to leave his position as a state representative in Baton Rouge to support the citizens of Ouachita Parish.
Judge Hunter is coming home.
Traveling back and forth to Baton Rouge has been amazing, but the trade-off of being able to be home and help my people, I can't say that I'm going to miss it that much. I'm ready to help the people. I've always had the mantra of no days off, so I'm not going to say it's going to be seamless, but I look forward to being the youngest attorney in the 4th JDC.
And in the other two judges' races in our area, Bruce Hampton beat Monique Clement for the 3rd Judicial District Judge seat. Eloy Brister was victorious over Joy Jackson for the 6th Judicial District Judge seat. For your local election headquarters, I'm Bria Jones.